I had life-threatening bleeding in my brain. But thanks to the virtual reality technology at GW Hospital, my surgeons were able to look inside my brain and plan for a successful surgery. It's remarkable that I woke up and ran 5 miles this morning. I would tell GW Hospital, thank you for giving me new life.
For life's defining moments, the George Washington University Hospital, defining medicine.